Alright, today we're doing some baking in the kitchen. We're getting a few things prepped for next week and the rest of the month. So it makes life a little bit easier.
Oh, I'm making some oatmeal for this month. I thought I'd oatmeal to feed our families. This is 9 cups of oats. These are the ingredients we use for oatmeal. We usually put salt, sugar, cinnamon, coconut, cranberries, and sometimes peanut butter if we have it. So that's our special recipe.